Okay, we are artillerized. There's an artillery point at every... There's a massive cannon at every junction. One here, one there. One over there. There's one over there, and there's one there. So, I mean, we could all point them up to the, to the Prundred if we want. Prundred, that's a horrible name. I'm changing the name of it. It's the Enterprise from now on. I'm calling it the Enterprise. Deal with it. It's called the Enterprise. Actually, we need to add some flags. I need to flag this place up. Of all my factions. The Minutemen can't do anything because we haven't got any stuff. Okay, so I have to assign someone to it for it to actually work. Sadly, you're dead. US flag. I can scrap you? Awesome, I can scrap... No, I don't want to scrap you. Oh, what you got? No, I won't scrap you because you're unique. Well, you're not unique. There probably is flames all over the place, but I've not found one. Right, Minutemen. Minutemen, I come from far away and I can play. I play the drums. Nick, god damn it, Nick. Right. Minutemen, where are they? There's one. Hey, honey pun. Guess what you get to play with? You get to play with my big gun. See? It's six. I wonder if I can build these up anywhere else.
Hey, General.
Where else can I build them? Sugar.
Excuse me.
Ah, gosh darn, it's good to see artillery here again.
I know.
Now, here's the thing about the big guns. They can't fire at anything too close, but their range is impressive. That's what the smoke grenades are for. Toss one of those at the bad guys. If we have artillery in range, we'll confirm over the radio and target our fire on your smoke. But first, we better do a test fire. Make sure we're hitting what we're aiming at. You see that little building over there? We'll use that for our aiming point. Keep your radio on and tuned to radio freedom so we can confirm we're ready.
I'll turn the radio on. A freaking rain outside dripping off the freaking, thingy that rain drip goes through, goes into the bit. I can't remember the name of it now. I don't know why I can't remember the name of it. I just can't. Optional, keep your radio on and tune into... Yeah. Okay, radio. Oh, music. Well... music. Okay, so it's artillery grenade. Holy shit! You're never gonna see that smoke grenade.
Okay, we've got your smoke on the target. You might want to stand back. You know, just in case.
Go boom. Go boom. Go boom! Oh my god, go boom. Holy shit. This is gonna go boom.
It's gonna go...
Holy fuck, that actually does a fair bit of damage. Oh, it's gonna continue to fire. That poor building. I had one more payment to make on it. We done? No, we're not done. We're not done. We are not done. Got any more?
Any more? That looks good from here. You've now got artillery support. Wisely, General.
Yeah, that radio's getting turned back off.
We'll make something out of the Commonwealth yet.
Wow, that thing looks awesome. What else are the little things I like in the game? You've got the flares to signal people, which I've never used yet, because I tried to use it once, didn't I, and then no one came. You've got the artillery, you've got the vertibirds. I wonder if there's anything else, like calling anything else. Yeah, it's because you've got... I really can't be arsed at you guys though. I really can't be arsed. What I'm probably going to do is... I don't know yet. I'll think of something. We've got to talk to what's his face? Old guns, talk to Preston. Back at 75. Why? I don't understand why it's been crap. The moment I start recording it, it has a hissy fit of everything. I don't know. I'm getting confused.com. Confused.com. Successful attacks in VATS build your critical meter. Once the meter is filled, you can unleash a devastating attack. This summer on Fox. Fallout 4. Look at it. It's Fallout 4. I need to get this playthrough done before Fallout 4. Not that I'm getting bored of Fallout 4. I'm not. It's just, it's not happening. But, you know, I need to get back to our regularly scheduled broadcasts. I need to turn you on as well. Cycle colour. I can't cycle through anything. There's no power. Unfortunately. Why are you... You're not ill? You shouldn't be in the doctor's office.
I've got to hand it to you, General. You really turned things around for the Minutemen.
I know.
I never thought I'd see the day that the Minutemen had artillery support again. We should see about building them at all our settlements to expand our coverage. And Ronnie Shaw returns. She's something else, isn't she?
She is that. Oh, that's an achievement for it. What do you think of her?
What do you think of her?
People like her. And she comes across pretty hard-ass. But she's one of the good ones. I'd heard stories about her from the old-timers, but I didn't know she was still around. The fact that she's come back to the Minutemen means we must be doing something right.
I'll
let
awesome.
You know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. That can only help our cause.
Okay, so I'm definitely building artillery's here. It's getting done. Can we build one here? Please tell me we can build one here. Oh my god, we can actually build artillery's here. Oh god, yes. Oh, daddy likes. Where am I going to put you? I don't know where to put you. I need to put you somewhere you actually... gonna do something. I could put you at the front and then you'd be a little too obvious, really. Why the fuck is Sturgis up there? More importantly, why is that hovering? Ah, it fades out. I see. Well, I can see. We'll put you here, actually. There we go. I'm gonna get rid of these fences. I don't need them, actually. With all this With everything else, I don't need all these wire fences, really, do I? I don't need them. Plus, my size thing's going up, and not really good. You don't really notice it go up until you look back on it, like, oh, actually, it has moved. So you can build a fair bit. So, I mean, I've built a fair bit on here, so, you know, it can be done. So after that, I think I'm going to leave the Minutemen for the time being and get that molecular... I keep forgetting the name of it. Molecular something. Molecular relay, I think it's called. No, that's the actual thing the teleport is. The teleport is a molecular relay. It relays your teleportation of molecularness. It's a word. It probably isn't actually a word, but I'm making it into a word. From now on, molecular relayness is a word. The start is actually included in the name, molecular relayness. You know, you got a moment to pronounce it properly, obviously. I need to add more of these. Now, for some reason, it looks like that thing's gone up in my head. I don't know why, but it looks like it's gone. The size bar's gone up, not down. So, But look, we have artillery. No one's assigned to it, but that isn't the point. You know, the fact that we have it is more than arousing. Getting rid of these fences. Because I thought, you know, I'll have them around the whole place, but this place is quite defendable anyway because there's only the bridge in and around there and there's the lake bit, but there's turrets everywhere. Plus there's an artillery, so this place is fully turretized. There's freaking three there. They're scattered everywhere. There's freaking tons of turrets. So, That's cool that we can just continually build them. That's well awesome. I'm well happy with that. Well happy. And there's turrets there. That's one major entrance, and there's the lake. That's the only places, really. So, it's molecularization for the nation. Now, let's see what caps you've got, mate. You've probably got F4 caps. No, I'll go to miscellaneous. Miscellaneous 23 caps. I mean, you don't earn a lot. Obviously, these aren't the maxed out ones. There's, like, the high Emporium ones and everything. So, when I do get enough people, I mean, I hope it's like about 20 people here. So I can get all the food and everything, and then clinic, stand, then we'll put like a just tons of stalls in here with people, earn a bit of cash. Plus then when I eventually do Starlight Inn, I'll get people there and make that a massive market as well. So, happy days. Carla, how are you? Okay, so the quest in question, return the favor, travel to the molecular level. Show our map. Actually, we're going to get Piper. Piper Deary. Where is Piper? She's here somewhere. I know she is. I know she is. The power armor's the armor of the power. She's close by. I can hear her. I like Piper. I think I might make her the romance option when I complete the game. Oh, Piper. Okay, we'll chin wagging around here.
Lost track of how many blisters I got.
Good for you. Where the hell's Piper gone? Do you know what? Cock it. Ding. Piper, Papa Piper. Everybody assemble at the bell. Piper, seriously? Honey bun, where are you? I need to get some lights in here. This one's a little bit fleshed out. I need to add some more stuff. Mama Murphy, you want to forget any? Apparently you can, with Mama Murphy, you can make her go clean and not go on the chems anymore. But I'd kind of like to know all the, you know, awesome. Where the hell's Piper? Is she stuck on the roof or anything? Because they do get stuck on the roof sometimes, which is a little bit weird. I mean, there was a Brahmin up there the other day. Don't know how the Brahmin got up there. Look at all this food. That isn't actually getting... Half it isn't actually used. Because I've not got people assigned to it. But, oh my god, Piper, where the hell are you? Jesus. This is no time for a fag break, Piper. Piper! Come on! Piper, honey, I'm not being funny, but I did hear you earlier.
Need something?
1, 2, 3, 4.
I trust you, and I don't say that lightly.
What's going on?
Need something?
I can hear her. I can hear her. Oh my god, Piper, what are you doing up there? Christ. I don't, I can't, I just can't, I'm sorry, I tried, but, Piper, honey,
hey, Piper,
heading my way,
yeah, let's go,
sure, let's go,
will do,
let's get you off the roof, okay, where's Sentry Hills? Come on, Piper. Come on, Piper. Oh, fine, Nick, I'll see you later, mate. Okay, molecular level. Molecular device. It's in Good Neighbor. If it's Good Neighbor, I'm guessing it's that lady who we did the brain machine with. Yeah, it makes sense because the chip came out of someone's head, so I'm guessing it's the brain lady. The brain lady. I wonder if we can use as lounges. That'd be awesome if we could just go like revisit a past memory, which would be pretty cool. Oh, looks like they do a DLC of someone who's out to get you. And apparently you know him. So then you have to go, but you don't know that, you know, like, a person doesn't ring a bell. Who have I pissed off that badly? I'll go search through your memories. I'll get Adam sitting up and go back in time for you, like, in the past. Right, where is such and such? It's this way. It's this way. I mean, ah, there's two. Hancock's a companion, and there's something else that's a companion in here. There's so many companions I need to get. I'm going to go to Vault 81 to get my next companion. We're going to do this mission, then it's Vault 81. Do this mission. Mission. Hey, sugar.
The memory den's not accepting new clients right now, sweetheart.
Of course it isn't.
Excuse me.
Oh, enjoying yourself in Good Neighbor? It's a heck of a town, ain't it?
Really? I can't use the memory den?
That's You're back. The glowing sea. Virgil. What happened?
Decoding chip. Sarcastic.
Well, you know. Took a radiation bath, hung out with a big green guy, then I pulled this encoded chip out of a courser's neck. He was not happy.
A courser chip? You fought a courser? Oh my god. Unfortunately, I can't help you. I've worked on a lot of synths, but never a courser. I don't know what that chip does, let alone how to decode it, but there are people who might. I work with a group that, well... They're the only ones I know that even have a chance of cracking Institute security. They're called the Railroad.
Ooh, sarcastic.
Next up, the Railroad.
Choo-choo.
Ah, yes.
She doesn't like me. I've got that feeling.
You need in order to find them. Follow the Freedom Trail. Good luck.
Sarcastic.
In my secret club, the code phrase is just two words. Awesome and neat.
Yes, well. That's not going to help you here.
It might do.
But I'm sure someone with your creativity will be able to figure it out.
The humor keeps me sane. You I mean, like my son before? Has gone missing, my wife has been shot, and I'm living in a post-apocalyptic future. You have to have humor. Otherwise, I'm probably going to go batshit insane. It's all gone. Frank called me. No? Thanks, Frank. Oh, radiation storms. The radiation storms are freaking awesome, if not slightly scary. Okay, so... Oh, wrong button. I pressed the wrong button. Find the railroad. Park, Boston Common. So, okay. I mean, all the factions do intertwine the missions you can do from Graf and Brotherhood and do all that. You can completely ignore any factions you want. It's... Like with Fallout 3, you didn't have to go find Dad. If you played it beforehand, and you know where he is, you can just go straight to Vault 112 after getting out of Vault 101 if you really wanted to. That's what I did a couple of times, just to see if it worked. And it does. So, you can do it. Obviously, some things you have to do in a certain order. You can't just, you know, go to Raven Rock, kill everyone, after leaving Vault 101. Don't think it works that way. I mean, I've never tried it. But, you know... Just, yeah, basically. That's my pace. That's my pace. That is my pace. That's my pace, I'm sticking to it. Thank you, game. Ooh, shotgun. Shotgun. Freedom Trail marker.
7. And A. Some sort of code?
Hello.
Welcome, Patriot, to Boston Common, the start of the Freedom Trail. Feast your ears and learn more about the historic Freedom Trail. And learn the history of Boston Common.
A tour guide, history of Boston Common.
I'm interested in the history of this place.
Let us go back hundreds of years. It is the year 1775.
Good year. Good
For
year.
7 years, thousands of British soldiers have camped on this very soil in their orderly rows of tents led by General Thomas Gage. They seek to quell the growing tide of mention the night of April 17.
The officers are assembled, General Gage.
4 days prior, I received word from the Earl of Dartmouth. We have our orders. Lieutenant Colonel Smith, gather 21 companies of our best men and carry them with the utmost expedition and secrecy to Concord. Once there, you will seize and destroy all artillery, ammunition, provisions, tents, small arms, and all military stores.
What of the colonists, General?
Take care that the soldiers do not plunder the inhabitants or hurt private property. But we can and must defang them.
So, near midnight, Colonel Smith marched with 700 redcoats to face brave American patriots in the Battle of Lexington and Concord, and thus the Revolutionary War began. Continue on the trail to walk through more of our great city's history.
That's cool. That was cool. I haven't got a clue if that's correct or not, in the sense that I don't know anything, because I'm assuming it was all, well, obviously not assuming, I'm pretty sure I can take a wild stab in the dark and say it's about the revolution of the colonists and the British. Because I don't know much about the colonial war, or whatever you want to call it. I'm a little bit ignorant when it comes to that kind of thing, I'll admit that. I'm not like I've not listened when I ever taught it, I was never taught it really, I didn't know much about it. Obviously, no, we wanted one thing, you wanted another sort of thing, and there was a revolution, and such and such. I mean, I'll admit, my country's a bit of a twat sometimes. Simple as that, I live where I can say it. So it triggers in if you're part of that country, so I can't really say I agree with all my country's policies and whatever. I don't. Honestly, it's not the same country back then. There was all, you know, different politics, malarkey. But I'm assuming it's a case of touch, and probably is correct and everything. It was just very interesting to hear, regardless. Because I've no idea where I'm going now, though. I'm a little bit confused. Freedom Trail. Oh, hold on a minute. Thanks, Radiation. Thanks, buddy.
Green Barbarian.
Oh. Yazing. Christ, that's a lot of radiation. It probably is all correct and, you know, official, because Fallout's history and our history only split after World War II, so everything before then was the exact same. Right, there's a quest here, isn't there? The Freedom Trail. It's really not very helpful. I don't know what I'm doing, Piper. I haven't got a clue. I just don't know what to do with myself. Oh, go away, Radiation. No one cares. Nobody gives a shit. What's the Freedom Trail then?
Welcome, Patriot, to Boston Common. The start of the Freedom Trail.
Tall guy, Freedom Trail.
Tell me about the Freedom Trail.
Starting here at Boston Common. Follow the red path as it markers the
path. Okay, follow the red path. Follow, 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 follow the yellow brick road. It's not yellow, it's actually red. Because. That's what I just said. State House.
Four. L. That's definitely a code.
Oh, please don't have to decipher any of this. Because I really can't be asked to decipher any of it. I will look in the guide. Mark my words. I'll give it one attempt to decipher it. And then I'm just going to, you know, give up.
Two and A.
Please don't be a math question, whatever it is. Oh god. Guys, could you not kill me today? I'm trying to find some sort of trail thingy. Oh, hi buddy. I know you've been... Could you help me find this, like, a red line somewhere? And by that, I don't mean spread my insides out. Isn't the line I'm looking for. Oh my god, the fucking... I hate doors in this game. They're so annoying. I mean, they were annoying before, but they're like going, fuck off. Seriously, it's so ridiculously annoying.
I am Super Mutant.
I thought he was going to say, I'm Sparta. I really thought he was going to say, I'm Sparta. Don't know why. It was never going to happen. No, that's a hand. That's not a red line. It's up here and goes this way. Follow this road for a little bit then. I freaking hate puzzles. I'm crap at puzzles. Well, I'm actually not crap at them. I just don't like doing them. Can't freaking stand them. They bore me. Oh, there's another one.
Now a 6 and an 0.
I've even forgotten what the first ones were. First one was 7 and A. Then... then it was something with a something. Oh god, go away. We're good. Piper, come along. There's the line. There's the line. Don't cross the line. Where is my frames going? Frames actually shouldn't be able to go on a console because guess what? I'm not recording from said console, I'm recording from a device next to my console, known as Lucy. I think that ship's still up there. Oh, the faces are back! Oh! Love the faces. Don't know why I love the faces. They were just brilliant. They were amazing. They were... Oh, God. Nobody's here. Do you know what? Cock it. Cock it. And then fucking run. Why can I hear beeping? That's why I can hear beeping. Oh, it didn't blow me up, thank God. You never know with those things. You just never know. Oh, crap, radiation. All right, not gonna do for me. No, I can't. Press the wrong button. Is there things coming down for me now or not?
What? Scared already?
Yes, actually, I did, because you're a freaking green, ugly SOB. Massively ugly. Look, I'm just trying to find a red line. Just let me find the red line and then go kill Piper. It's really not though. I have more settlements than you do. It's like, you know, Command and Conquer. Love that game. Just whoever has the most settlements wins. And it's probably gonna... Oh my god. Fuck my life. Fucking so many mutants. I thought fucking downtown Washington was bad. No. No, it's not the end. This is not the doors. This is the end. Oh my god, fuck this for a laugh. Fuck off. Just fuck off. Just leave me alone. Cock it, quick save. I know what I'm like. I'm going to die in a second. Make a final stand and I'm going to die. Other guns. We don't. Damn, we don't have the rocket launcher anymore. Is this going to work? Damn it. At least you have to have settlements nearby for it to work. I'm pretty sure that's how it works. Cryo grenade. Croc, let's try a cryo grenade. That did fuck all. Sorry, Piper. I may have just frozen Piper. Bless her little console. She never saw it coming. Yeah, we got enough bullets in you. To kick their ass. He's dead. It feels slightly morbid using the gun that was used to shoot my wife. In my head, it sounds wrong. Oh, that's a nice gun. Where'd you get it from? Oh, the guy who shot my wife with this very gun. Yeah, it's, go faster stripes than I did anything.
So stupid! So weak!
And yet I've killed so many of your friends. How? That's just... What was that gun you just had? Charging laser sniper rifle. Oh. Oh, that sounds awesome. I really want to try that. Shit. That's really cool. I'm keeping that one. Go away. Okay, where are we? We'll use you. Where's Winona? No, we have Winona. She's not got enough ammo. I like to have abundance of ammunition when I do this. Oh, I've lost where we were now. Okay, so it was this way to you.
5R.
I'm going to forget this code completely. So going to forget this code. I'm so using the survival guide. I'm so cheating. And it's going to be so much mass unsubscription. But to be fair... To be fair, you know what I'm like with puzzles. You have been pre-warned. I will give it... Have we been this way? Piper, we've been this way or not? Oh, saucer! Where are my frames going?
8D next.
Oh my god! Oh, yeah, I've got like an ACOG scope and it looks awesome. I fully upgraded, well, not fully upgraded, there's freaking tons more I can do to it. But I have made it a little bit better with an awesome, badass looking scope. I thought it was pretty cool. Oxygen, lungs on it. This must be it, because there's a horse there. Old North Church.
1R. The trail ends right at the church.
Old North Church. The American Revolution. If that is correct, if any of you Americans are writing or watching this, I know that sounded quite wrong, any of you Americans, if anyone overseas is watching any of this, and you know a lot about the American Revolution against the British Empire, which I don't know anything about the British Empire, to be honest. If you do know any of it, and if all this that's been played on it is true, let me know. I'm very curious to find out, to be honest. I'm always fascinated by history. Always find it very fascinating. It's the closest thing to time travel I'm ever going to get to. I'd love to go back in time and see it all. I'd love to go back to the 90s. Don't know why. But just always want to go to the 90s just to see what it was like. Because I was born in the 90s. Oh, God. Yay. This gun's freaking awesome now. But it was just Righteous Authority, the one the dance gave me. But now it's uber awesome. I don't want this in my neck. Oh, really? I can't grab my sights out of it, can I? Yeah, I can. So, next requires level... Cool. No, I'm it. Requires level 41. Really? On 39. I've got to be... So, I have to be level 39 and then a level... Oh, so, okay, level 41. I can finally get the jetpack. I mean, probably doesn't do much knowing Fallout and Bethesda. No disrespect Bethesda if you're watching. But I know what games do, that it probably isn't that good. Probably like a jump jet, so you just jump up and all that crap. So it probably isn't awesome. But I'd need it. Don't care. I don't even care if I can't even use it. Once I can put it on my back and pretend that I can fly, then it's done its job. All I want it for. I thought I was wearing a dress at first. Oh, he's wearing a dress. I'm wearing you, bastard. Dumbass. This gun's hip fire is crap, but its aiming fire is awesome. I think. Something along those lines. I assume I'm correct. I usually am. Some of the time. Alright, a fair bit of the time. Okay, I have my moments. Oh, real... For example, I knew there was a hole there. I knew it. already know of the hole that was about to possess my body. I knew there was a hole there. I tried to do it anyway. Geronimo! There we go. Paul's going to fall through another one. I've been so pissed off. Probably nothing over here, is there? There's actually nothing over here. There was no need to jump through. Are these all secret doors or something? They're probably not. I've no idea where to go. I have not a clue. I don't know where to go. Wait, hold a minute. There's a green light here. Follow the green glow of destruction. Gonna get myself murderized. Follow the green glow of destruction. I'm gonna get stabbed in the eyes. No, go the right way, because there's a light, a lantern. Follow the lantern.
Green lantern call.
Oh, back off.
How far down do you think these go?
Oh, these are graves. You said that they're prisons. Probably they are prisons for your dead body, but
I don't think we'd make pretty ghouls.
I'll make a gorgeous ghoul, I'll have you know. Oh, I'll take all of that. Just check if there's any valuable loot in there. Is that ghoul blood or glow-in-the-dark paint? Do you know what? To save my sanity and, you know, getting scared of the dark, I'm just going to say that's glow-in-the-dark paint. Oh, Christ.
It spins.
And the code is... Please be in here. Because I'm not going to remember any of that. Oh, Christ. Okie dokie. Wow, it's only part of Steel Quest. Jesus Christ. Freaking tons. 115. No, not 115. That's freaking zombies. 155.
Other friend's path.
Oh, that's what it spells out. It spells out railroad. If you can't be bothered with a puzzle like I can, railroad. That's all I'm saying. Okay, so.
So it starts with R?
This bit's very easy. I mean, only because I forgot the puzzle, because I was too busy trying to kill everyone. Do we have to put the spaces in? No, we don't. This isn't a spoiler if you're seeing me do it, so, you know.
I forgot the spelling for a second. I forgot how to spell road.
It's been a long day. It's been a tremendously long day. This is awesome, though. There we go. Happy days. Thank you, God. I know I bought you for a reason.
There we go.
That was awesome. That was welcome. Oh, great. Who wants to go down the deepy dark tunnel first?
Stop.
Hi.
You went through a lot of effort to arrange this
But before we go any further, answer my questions.